That was so cool.
Alright, now that I've Maridon, and it's proven to be very, very strong, why don't we go down to the Area Zero and try to catch more? Alright, let's do this. Wait a second. If I'm understanding correctly, oh okay, I thought like using like track a meteor would make it like it could use it without. Yes. Oh wait, I boost this ability. Attack. Would you be kind and just get in there? Please? Thus? Get in there because you know you either die or get in my bone. Okay, it's on.
Okay.
Fighting electric. The Pokemon shares many similarities with Iron Hands, an object mentioned in a certain edition. So it's all like that. Let's try to look for the Iron Moth's location. Iron Moth. Habitat unknown. I want the Iron Moth. Okay. Rock Electric. I want this Iron Moth as well. Iron Treads. Oh no, it's too fast. This place is beautiful. Anyways, that was a pretty good game. Now we'll give it 10 out of 10. The game is so good. But this is an unfathomable game. Okay. What is this? Paraglast. Water Terrorblast. still here? Second Miradon. Must be filled with rage. Let me search up West Trade. Only one of them has it. And what is your personality? Perfect. We're gonna have to do this anyway. And we have a fake nuclear. Alright, if we can't, I'll probably do it elsewhere. They're timid or modest is what we want here. Gotta admit it, this game is jam-packed with fun. The ring... I don't think it has... Thank you. Come on. Whoa, falling stone. Can they breed those time paradox ones? That's not a... If it doesn't have gender, it's best to assume they can. Right? I think I've unlocked stronger race now. Let me do it. Thank you. Nice. Nice. Although I think it's special attack. Wait, what? That kills me? How much damage did I do? Not you guys. No. Thank you. Nice. I'm so tired for all this adventure. It's such a great game.
Right back.
Thank you.
Alright, so I think I'm gonna end stream here. Yes. And I'm probably gonna continue changing it. Alright, so I'm gonna keep hatching sprouts, so I can get timid or modest for second rot. Alright, this game was so fun. You guys have a good night.